Good morning again from Dar. Today I'm dressed like a beautiful Muslim woman. I'm lacking only the hijab, but anyway, so it is raining and we are supposed to get out of this house. Yeah, today we are getting SIM cards. We were to get them yesterday, but we went to a shop. We entered a shop. We stayed for like 10 minutes and then we were like, do we even really need these SIM cards? And we got out. And then yesterday after coming back, we realized we do not have internet again. Or rather, the internet that we have is not as stable as it should be. So today we decided to get SIM cards anyway. So yeah, that's one agenda of the day. We need to get breakfast. We need to go to Kariakoo market and another market, Magomeni market over here. And then yeah, that's the agenda of the day. If anything else comes up, we'll take it. So let's go.
It's 4,200. Nezazifunga kando.
This.
Yes, cause kila mtu anakula.
Kuna
serviet. Serviet.
Tissue.
We bought some samosas, sambusas, and that is going to be our breakfast. We were initially going to look for breakfast. That is going to be our breakfast. That was also our breakfast yesterday. But they are sweet. You can't blame us. So we are getting SIM cards. So kumbe the whole time we were looking for SIM cards in town, we could have just come to a shop that is our color.
Wakala,
like a shop that the shop is right next to where we are staying. Yeah, so I decided, so we've been told Vodacom is better with internet, so we'll be getting Vodacom, me and Tony.
Vodacom and Tigo.
Vodacom,
Vodacom, Vodacom.
It's raining a lot and then it has become cold. We are still registering lines here. I have taken I have taken Vodacom. Wait. We spent the last 3 hours trying to register SIM cards. I have registered Vodacom successfully, but Tony has been unable to register his because he was here less than a year ago, and he has been told he will not be able to register another line. Okay, so the first line has been closed to not be able to register another line before 1 year ends, and it is less than 1 year since the last time he was here. So yeah, and then it has cost me 5,000 Tanzanian shilling. That is 3,000 for the SIM card. That's like 150 shillings, Kenya shillings, and 2,100 for 1 GB bundle, data bundle. And then you have three options for, there are three networks that are in this place. There is Airtel, Vodacom and Tigo. And we've been told Tigo and Vodacom are the ones that have the best internet. So that's why we chose to take or to use to buy Vodacom. Yeah, so we are done with that part. So next we are going to
Kariakoo
market. We're going to look for a pillow first of all, and we are using to look for a pillow and to explore, of course. And then we're using daladalas, which is this matatu sort of things, buses, mini buses here. So let's begin the day. It's literally beginning. So we cross and go to the other side. It's been raining. This is a BRT station. Yesterday we thought this BRT station is closed, but they have closed this side, the exit side, and then they opened the entrance side, which is supposed to be on that side. So yesterday we walked all the way to the next station, which is like 5 minutes away from here. The things you do when you're new to a place.
That's the building we're staying at.
Yeah, and we're staying in that building.
Hey, I'm just going to go. kawaida, itajero.
So we are in Kariakoo market, which is like the downtown of Dar. This downtown, isn't it?
Looking for beauty products. The beauty product section.
This is the beauty product section. Like you can see the shops. So it's like it has different sections for different stuff. I've seen one section that is for selling bajajis and motorbikes. This is beauty and stuff like that. Kariakoo is the same one. We were dropped by the bus, that the buses from Nairobi and Mombasa come to Tahimid. Ben. And the roads here are really bad, horrible. So this is Msimbazi. We've left Kariakoo. Now it's Msimbazi. And there's a BRT station here. BRT station here. For busy na kuko na keo sana. So the main aim of coming to Kariakoo was to look for a few stuff. Deras and a pillow. We've already left Kariakoo. We've decided to go back to Kariakoo because I think that's the only place we can find them. So, yeah, the place is quite busy.
I don't know who I'm getting.
Sawa, natafuta kwa kutokea. Deras. We've been told to go to amesema Nyamwezi. He said something like Nyamwezi, but we've been told there are plenty of them on that side. So let's go. Amesema twende straight ama twende hivi Ben. This side is more newer clothes than thrifted clothes. And bags. Fat avocado. There's a new market being built over there. Looks very modern. Hey. there's a guy who is saying hi to me very aggressively. It's like I have to say hi back.
Okay.
I lost Benson and Tony. I lost Ben and Tony, and my SIM card does not have it does not have airtime, but it has internet. My Safaricom line is not calling, so I don't know. This is the place they lost me. I'm hoping to stand here and hope they will find me back here. Safaricom line won't work. Let me try a WhatsApp call. Kumeta mlikuwa pati. Sawa. That is exactly where I need airtime. Safaricom is not working. I need Vodacom airtime. Nimejaribu kucall na Safaricom, haziendi through. Vodacom sikubai airtime. Okay, we found each other. Yeah, here are the real Deras now. This one looks so stylish. They even have pockets. I didn't see a pocket. Oh, we don't have pockets. I'm thinking simple, kama hizi. Bei ya mwisho. Ndio ya mwisho kabisa kabisa.
Pale kwetu tutasemanga bei ya kuongea.
14 afu ndio jumla 13.
Hiyo jumla sasa hii nyingine.
Yaani ndio hiyo ndio bei ya jumla yenyewe ndio maana tumeweka hivyo hivyo. Ni sasa 13 lejaleja na jumla ndio hiyo 13.
Tukaribisha.
Kwa kama mkitaka labda design hizo hapo hizo
12. Hiyo ni gani?
Yogo mfate ya mti mmoja hata kubwa pesa kwenye nishi.
Na
hizo 20 hizo. Hizo
Bahama.
Bahama. Hiyo ni kwa Bahama.
Dela Bahama. Na hiyo kwenye mayati.
Ipi yo?
Si, kama hii.
Hii batiki ya 22.
22.
Hiyo batiki. Niyo batiki na kuna design hizi hapa. Baweni 12,000. Kwa ni bei ziko tofauti.
Kwa nini bei ziko tofauti?
Matilo ya vitambaa nao pia vina tofautiana.
Oh. Wewe ndo wauza hizi pia?
Mimi nauza
hizi. Ile ni nzuri pia.
Hii ya
blue, yellow, black.
That's one.
Yes.
mtu anaweza pata fridge magnet wapi? Imeandikwa Tanzania.
13.
We've got deras now. We are looking for pillows. Huyo ako nazo.
Kuna pillows.
Nimeziona mahali.
Kitandani. Mito.
Mito. Ndogo, kama hizi.
Hizi expensive ndenda bila. Mbona hii imekuwa karatasi ndani?
Hii shingapi?
Hii ikiwa complete 5,000.
Na hii?
Bei moja.
Na hii? Bei ni moja.
Bei chini kidogo.
Ya bei?
Chini kidogo.
Chini labda bila foronya. Ikiwa mtu peke yake bila foronya 5,000.
Foronya ni nini?
Foronya ni kapa.
Elfu kumi bila foronya. Foronya ni hii. Hii kava. So, bila foronya sasa. So, hii pesa ngapi?
Elfu tano.
Nchukwe.
Mimi ni foronya hivyo ndawe.
Sitaki foronya.
Bila foronya.
Hii ni boja, sio?
Umetusaidia na yo?
Asante.
Asante. Kuna risiti, risiti. Yeah, so we've got a pillow which is called Muto.
Muto.
So we've got Muto. We are now looking for a fridge magnet. I'm not sure. A Maasai market would be an ideal place to get a fridge magnet.
Hey, these guys are so professional.
Been given a receipt that was 5,000. So off to look for a Maasai market or anywhere I can get a fridge magnet. These are basically gifts for my friends actually and my family. So hizi ni 1,000 bob. Elfu moja ni pesa ngapi? Elfu moja ni pesa ngapi? 50 bob. 50 Kenya shillings. Tumerudi kwenye tulitoka. Menote.
Instinctively.
So we are done with the market. We've got everything we needed apart from fridge magnets, of which I think fridge magnets will be better to buy them in a highly touristic place, like the what is it called, like the beach. So we'll be visiting the beach, is it tomorrow or the day after tomorrow? So it will take us a lot of time looking for fridge magnets in these markets. So that will be done another day, and I think we'll end this vlog here. What do you say?
Yeah, it's been a chaotic day.
Woo!
In the market.
Tell me about it.
The Kariokor.
Yeah, but we've gotten everything we needed, so we get back home.
Yep. See you in the next one.
Yeah, see you in the next video. Please make sure to subscribe if you got any value from this video. Give this video a like, that's how you help push the video to more audience, and see you in the next one.